Former West Allis police sergeant is charged with 4 counts of child pornography. According to the criminal complaint, Robert Reynolds admitted to looking at child pornography habitually. The complaint says the 73-year-old told investigators if he stops looking at the images, then it was, quote, no harm, no foul. Investigators say they also found child porn on his phone.